Hello friends, today I am going to discuss some easy mathematical problem. Before going to describe, I have requested all of you kindly subscribe this video. Now I describe the following mathematical problems. Here x equal to 1 plus 1 by 1 plus 1 by 1 plus 1 by, this is a sequence of infinite sequence. We can solve it. Before going to describe, here we consider this value as x, that is x equal to 1 plus 1 by 1 plus 1 plus 1 by dot dot dot. Now we put the value of x instead of these positions, that's how the equation becomes x equal to 1 plus 1 by x. Now we solve this value and we get the equations as x squared minus x minus 1 equal to 0. This is a quadratic equation, so use the Pythagoras law and we get the value x equal to 1 plus 1 plus minus root of 5 by 2. Since x is a positive integer, so we take the value as x equal to 1 plus root of 5 by 2. To show after solve this value, we get a fraction points, that is x equal to 1.618. This value is also known as golden ratio. This is a simple formula and this simple mathematics has been asking in different examinations. Okay, thank you very much.